got an angel. She doesn't wear any wings. She wears a heart that can melt my own. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with her presence alone. She gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming home. She can make angels. I've seen it with my own eyes. Gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying. But you're so busy changing the world. Just one smile and you could change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul.
Craig, hello Amber. We're gathered here today to celebrate your marriage. On this ninth day of February, the year 2015, here in beautiful Kihei, Maui. Craig and Amber, on this day, you have chosen to affirm your love for each other with spoken words and with the sharing of symbols. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out of each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. It is a physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, and listener. There may come times when one partner is heartbroken or ailing, and the love of the other will bring healing and steadfastness to a sturdy foundation which allows a marriage covenant to be established upon. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, and commitment is stronger. Marriage also understands and forgives the mistakes that life is unable to avoid. Yet it encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing your love for each other through the seasons of life. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves that binds them closer than any spoken or written word. Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people who love each other. And this will take a lifetime to fulfill. Aloha again to the both of you, and welcome. Welcome to our beautiful island. Well, Craig and Amber, for those of us who call Hawaii our home, the flower lei is a symbol of love. It is also a symbol of things that are temporal and fragile. For a lei will last a day or two, and then it is gone. Our lives are like the lei, within the span of eternity. Therefore, live with tender consideration for each other. Continue to love one another, and your marriage will last. May the lei that you now offer each other be recognized for the love that you do have for one another. Now, Craig, taking Amber's lei and placing it around her neck. Sits half in front, half in back. There you go. And Craig and Amber, here in Hawaii, we have a traditional saying, honi kawaha, which means to kiss the mouth. So Craig, please. And now Amber, I'll take your bouquet. I'm taking Craig's lei, and Craig turning to receive your lei. Placing Craig's lei around his neck. Perfect. Okay, and Amber, once again, honi kawaha, please. Now, Craig and Amber, this is where I ask you the big question. Craig, do you wish for Amber to be known as your wife? If so, please say I do.
Don't mind if I do.
And Amber, do you wish for Craig to be known as your husband? If so, please say I do.
I do.
Craig and Amber, do you promise to let your love for each other grow as it will and as it must, so that in the years to come, you'll renew your acceptance, your understanding, and trust of one another? If so, please say we promise.
We promise.
We promise.
Okay. You ready to share your vows with Amber?
Oh. Amber.
Come closer.
Your kind heart, quick mind, and your beauty inspire me to be a better person every day. I've known that you were the one since we started this journey. I love waking up next to you. I love that you're never in a hurry. I love that you get up early and visit with me in the morning and make my lunch. Keep that shit up, by the way. I love your children as my own. I feel so fortunate that you've picked me to spend your life with. You're my best friend, and today I choose you for my wife. I promise to love you, respect you, take care of you, protect you, and be faithful to you for the rest of our lives.
Okay. Remember?
Mine's a little longer. So, roses are red, violets are blue. Someday I want to be laid by you. This is what you wrote in my yearbook in 1997. Who knew almost 20 years later we would be here? In one brief moment, my life went from ordinary to extraordinary, simply because I realized what I was looking for my entire life was right in front of me all along. Your mischievous eyes always capture my attention. That smile of yours drives me absolutely crazy. Your arms are my shelter and your heart my home. Your patience, easygoing nature, amazing sense of humor, love and support make the good times great and the bad times not so bad. Then there's the love, joy, and security you've given to my three beautiful goats. You're the man I want my boys to grow up to be, and the man I would want my daughter to marry. I promise to be your best friend, to have your back no matter what. I promise to share the covers and make sure to leave some hot water for you. I promise to make sure I'm not just hungry when I yell. I promise to trust more and worry less. I promise to love you, cherish you, and take all suggestions into consideration. I take you for better or for worse, but never for granted. I give you my whole heart for my whole life. You make me want to be a better person, wife and mother. What a wonderful thought it is that some of the best days of our lives haven't happened yet. I love you more than bacon.
And now, Craig, may I have the rings, please?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Guess which one's the
Craig and Amber, these beautiful rings are symbols of longevity in the marriage covenant. The circle of the ring symbolizes a never-ending circle of love and commitment that you are making here today. Always, always see the best in each other. And for each day that you are together, when you look upon the beauty of these rings, may they remind you that the love that you do have for each other is forever. Now, Craig, taking Amber's ring and placing it on her finger.
Okay.
Continuing to hold Amber by the hand and looking again into her eyes, with all love, compassion, and sincerity of heart before your witnesses here, please repeat after me. Craig, Amber, I give this ring to you.
Amber, I give this ring to you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
As your husband.
As your husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
Amber, I am so honored.
Amber, I am so honored.
To have you as my wife.
To have you as my wife.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to sustain you.
And to sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And now Amber taking Craig's ring. Placing it on Craig's finger. Oh. Amber, taking Craig by the hand and looking again into his eyes with all love, compassion, and sincerity of heart before your witnesses here, please repeat after me. Craig, I give this ring to you.
Craig, I give this ring to you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And I give myself to you.
And I give myself to you.
As your wife.
As your wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
Craig, I am so honored.
Craig, I am so honored.
To have you as my husband.
To have you as my husband.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to sustain you.
And to sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Beautiful. Well, Craig and Amber, we here have been witnesses to this very special day and recognize that you have now become husband and wife. We, along with the rest of your family and friends, shall honor you as the same from this day forward. Craig and Amber, remember this day. I'm sure you
will. Oh, I will.
Here in rainy Kihei Maui. With joy and thanksgiving in your hearts, may you love to live and live to love. And now, therefore, by the authority given unto me by the laws of the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Craig, you may kiss your beautiful bride. And it is my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Craig and Amber DeMar.
Oh God, you made it.
But you're so busy changing the world. Just one smile and you could change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh.